I always want to be in control of my fucking life. I always want to be in control of my fucking life. The situation might not be fantastic and it might be stupid at the time, but it can take you somewhere. Don't worry about money. Do something cool and give a fuck about people, and it's going to turn something real.
Those rides to and from school were basically parades, celebrating cause we knew we'd make it. Those late night sessions in my bedroom out in Brooklyn started patiently making this foundation. And over 10 years later, we're both still chasing greatness, shameless when we're making these statements. The path was never perfect, but this purpose made it worth it. Rob barely fucking take us home. You salute to a
get everything you think you know.
Saying people wouldn't love us, but the people tell us that they couldn't live without us.
Because I'm hungry.